EU is spending 150 billion euro per year in EU investments and implementing EU policies. We are all impacted by this, this way or the other, and we all have our opinion. We might be proud of some investments in new and progressive technologies. We might study abroad with the help of Erasmus, or we might find a new job at an EU-supported enterprise or with the help of an EU-funded program. Or we might be frustrated by some seemingly useless projects. We might be angered by overpriced EU tenders or by politically motivated funding allocation decisions. We might also find it very difficult to understand how the EU budget works. So we all have our impressions, and we are all part of it. The EU is just negotiating the future EU budget post-2020. People like you should be also heard. So share your opinion in a video, send us your story, or just one sentence about the most crucial thing for you about the future EU budget. We will make sure that EU politicians will get your message.